Exercise 4.3. Fill in the blanks. The compound interest on 5000 at 12% per annum for 2 years compounded annually is. So this formula use panni you can simplify and subtract the principal amount. You get ₹1,272. Same method but is a half yearly. So formula is changing. You find it and write the answer. Annual rate of growth of population increases. So you can use that P is find out pananum present population sonanaala. So the formula based panni you can find the value. This is formula, quarterly formula. Already you know that that is right. Here difference between the C and SI 2 years. So 2 years formula apply panni you can find the amount. And they say the true or false. First, depreciation values are calculated by the formula negative. That is correct. Depreciation is theemana so decreasing. So this statement is true. Here NS ago nu solliranga but formula is increasing formula is given. So this is false statement. Here you apply the formula and you check it the answer 2 years ki ivula da varudanu vandhuchana that is true answer. Here the time taken for 1000 rupees to become this answer compound annually. So 3 years ki ivula varuma? No, years is changing. Okay, so this is false statement. The compound interest on 16,000 for 9 months. So 9 months is a fraction of change pananum because 12 years. So 9 by 12. So 3, this is 4. Change it. So that formula use panni the check pannan answer is correct illayanu. So the formula apply panni kadanchu that is correct. True this statement. True, false. True, false, true. Third sum.